Okay. I like the look of that.
They're coming in back.
This is Nest, Alabama. We are an unarmed trigger. We have two ships approaching an armed intruder.
Potential piracy situation.
Copy, Alabama. Consider that your crew and get your flying pages ready.
Yeah, is that it?
Chances are it's just fishermen.
They're not big fish.
Yeah.
the boss.
Good times, bad times, you know I bet I share.
These are one part of us.
Dad has a job in the Secret Service.
No. It's really cool.
John Cale, wanted to be in Secret Service.
I can't think of a more important job than Detective President.
In college, you barely maintain a C average. You're not to look at Agent Todd.
Especially the Todd. You make no sounds on the list. Start looking at it.
Does he have a job?
I think I got shot. No, there's some kind of a talk amongst themselves.
You're just kidding. You're on your breaking news out of Washington.
This is John Cale. I'm in the White House.
Sam.
They've taken the building and their home hostages, including Mike Cohen. Alpha One, do you have the target? Roger that. We're holding the president in the library. That's a lot, man. Don't go in there.
Closer! Control, pay attention!
Jesse Wayman, 41.
These the tickets suck, babe.
Tell me why I should get involved with you.
I'm all you got.
I'm all you famous got.
You work for me.
I work for you. I won't need a lawyer. I'll need a priest.
Welcome home.
Well, I don't see how Mr. Whalen has enough to offer us. We need something substantial.
Yeah, I hear this. There's no one off limits. And you, sir, you're number two on that list.
Bud Carter delivered the biggest informant in the history of the state.
I'm going to ask some questions. And you're going to ask them.
We will put this criminal organization down.
I want Jesse Whalen.
I gave my word.
Your copy is a criminal. This is the job.
There's Attorney John Noakes at the helm of this one.
This one lies in for us.
I'm afraid.
I want out. There is no out. Not for either of us.
I'm the one with the devil's address.